Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, code 10. Received code 10 confirmed at Blakgate prison. Suspect identified as the Joker.
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blakgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blakgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Together more. Oh! Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Prison Officer 4-7 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blakgate?
Not true, the things they say about you. I had no idea. It's not true, the things they say about you. I had no idea.
Coming out of Blakgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful.
With you out of the way, Gotham's mine for the taking. And sooner than I thought.
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. I should be careful. I can raise the water level in the lock, but I need to power up the pump generator first.
I didn't think it would be this easy. Oh well, live and learn.
We're almost there. I can taste the fresh air.
The air I'm tasting now.
Full blast! I want to go home!